to lengthen to anyone. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Today we're learning how to add, subtract, multiply, divide by, and something like that. First, we're learning how to add. The first rule, you must look both. First rule by addition and subtraction, you have to hold the both rules, the numbers. If the numbers are short, you have to make longer and bigger, like this. 48, for example, plus 45. What's 48 plus 45? 1 minute to bring a pencil, a pen, and a notebook. First question is, what's 48 plus 45? If you say 98, you're correct. Second question. Question 91 minus 56. What do you think the answer is? Some of these things need the power. And you can use the power. Subtraction doesn't have the union power. If you say 35, it's a... And the third and final question is, it's 4 times 8. If you say 32, it's a... Let's say you divide by 2. If you say upper, you could. The Quran is revealed to Prophet Muhammad some 1,400 years ago before the humans from living. Prophet Adam was living 1,000 years when he died at the age of 930. You can believe that? 930. Prophet Adam is the first prophet. The last prophet is Prophet Muhammad. So we're learning from that. Then continue the lesson. Today we're learning how to color. This show, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And here's the color. Up in the headings, some of my things, their color is green, white, blue, and red. Now the fifth and final question is, in the second conversation. 13 and 6. 6, Dublin Street, Mexico. I'll give you five minutes to add to this problem. Hold up, I need to grab something really quick. Okay. Connor and Gray and MS visit the museum. Mama Gray said the museum got a new dance of showing the state Carlin Armstrong. When Connor and MS and a few friends left, that's in fact. If you like this show, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment.